come back. You better.
Juninho was back from a two-year nightmare in Madrid. A broken leg ruled him out of the 1998 World Cup. A cruel irony for the Brazilian, who'd only left Boro for Spain in the first place to improve his chances of playing in football's biggest tournament. His love affair with Teesside made coming home an easy choice. And the fans left him in no doubt he was still their number one.